When you talk about locals in Curaçao, it's a very confusing subject. Who are the locals? Well, are they the ancestors of the slaves? Are they the Dutch expats? Are they the American expats? Are they the people that have moved from Colombia and Venezuela or China? There is not a firm understanding of who locals are, and that can make navigating situations difficult. You really have to know which specific group you're talking to and what their background is. If you're talking to the new young Curaçao population, they very much want to be independent and sovereign and break ties with the Dutch.